What's going on, everybody? We are back with another episode of Rizz Rants, episode number 2, live here on the ESPN Cleveland YouTube page. You know how we do. I don't say much. I just tee it up to the man, the myth, the legend, Tony Rizzo. Rizz, what do we got today?
First of all, let me tell everybody. Hey, quiet down back there. It's Rizz Rants time. Can hear you, Aaron. Let me just say this right now, okay? I know the Browns didn't look good Sunday. I understand. You know, there's some problems on the offensive line. I don't know if y'all watched the game for real. Okay, it's nothing to sneeze at. You're putting in a new offense. Your quarterback hasn't played. They didn't look good. You know what? You had a chance to win the game. At the end of the game, you had a chance to win the game. And you almost pulled it off. Okay? Here's what you need to do. Relax. I know Aaron Rodgers said it. No, I'm not on ayahuasca. But I will tell you to R-E-L-A-X. Get a win Sunday in Vegas. They have their own problems, their own O-line problems. They got quarterback issues. Crosby's got a brace on his knee or something. It's not all rosy over there. They just got their butt beat by the Panthers, okay? You get a win Sunday. Improve on offense. Give me some guys he can play. I might not have the best five on my offensive line, but I need five that are going to play. I need guys that are going to be in there the whole game. The whole experiment with the tackles thing might be time to rethink that one a little bit, Kev. Give me some guys that I know are going to stay healthy. Give me some young bodies out there. That's number one. Number two, run the ball, Kev. Come on now. I'm a fan of you, Kevin Stefanski, but you can't get away from running the ball. You run the ball, it sets everything off. And by the way, run some plays for Deshaun. Let Deshaun run. Designed quarterback runs. I think that'd be great. Number three, hey, play with the lead. Get ahead no matter how you can. That's the recipe for a Browns victory. Get the lead, take away in the second half, run the football, play good defense. Your defense wasn't that bad. Was not that bad. Do you know they shut the Giants out in the second half? They adjusted. They took some shots in the first half, and I give Dan Dimes credit. Daniel Jones played a hell of a game. He got rid of the football when he had to. But in the second half, your defense played. Take that, carry that over to Sunday, get a win, and get to 2-2. Look at where the Bengals are right now. Look at where the Ravens are right now. Pittsburgh, they're playing well, but they have a very difficult schedule in the second half. My point is, we're kind of right where we want to be right now. If you were 0-3, fine. I'd be a lot different, Rand. But you just get the win Sunday in Vegas, you get the 2-2, and you'll be where you want to be. We'll worry about the Commanders, and we worry about the Commanders after Sunday's game in Vegas. By the way, if you're coming to Las Vegas with us, remember, if I'm on a heater, I don't want anybody coming up to me asking me how's it going or how you doing. Don't be the cooler in Vegas. Let Rizzy cook at the craps tables at the Bellagio in Vegas. And as always, go Browns, baby.